For our curtsy squats, we are going to begin with our feet shoulder width apart. You're gonna take a big step with one leg, and then you're gonna slide back like a curtsy. So when we do these, you wanna keep your chest up and your weight back. So you don't wanna be like this, it's gonna hurt your knee. You want your weight really shifted back and your chest up. So these are our curtsy squats. Like this, I'm gonna show you from the side. So you're gonna step. Notice my chest stays up and my weight is staying back. So the weight is really distributed in this front leg here. And if you're gonna use weights, you can hold your two weights up here or down here, or you can use one weight in the front. But those are our curtsy squats.